at Roseman's auction house. What you probably didn't hear, but my sources confirm.
Welcome back to Spider-Man, everybody. JJ running his mouth again.
Yet another example of the explosion in mass criminals since Spider-Man came on the scene. Let's hear your thoughts. Here on with J. Jonah Jameson.
Yeah, I see your point, but Spider-Man stopped those guys today. Saying he's like them because he wears a mask isn't fair. It's like prejudice.
Wrong. Here's a little lesson in the English language, my friend. Prejudice means to prejudge someone before you know anything about them. I know all I need to about Spider-Man. He runs around causing chaos, wearing a mask so he doesn't have to answer for his shenanigans, and a flashy costume so he gets attention to feed his gigantic, insatiable ego.
We got all of Midtown.
If I'm a mentally unstable person, and I see him getting all this coverage, what am I going to do?
A couple other sections up here, and we'll have the whole map. All right. We gotta get to the ceremony down here. Oh, my gosh, I have a fast travel right here. Yes. That way we don't have to swing all the way over to that.
Spider-Man, I need a minute.
Oh, hello? Network is down. Oh, it's a side mission. Sorry, I'm doing main stuff. But maybe I'll decide to do a stream where I do a bunch of whole side mission stuff, and you'll be a part of it, so. Whee! Dive into the mission.
There's the stage entrance, and we'll be right out front.
Sounds like a lot of people out there.
You'll be fine, honey.
The last time I gave a speech, I was in high school. Miss Steinberg gave me a C-.
If only Miss Steinberg could see you now.
Hey, you got this, Dad. I mean, come on, you saved Spider-Man. I'm pretty sure that makes you an official superhero.
A superhero. Or maybe I'm just a guy who doesn't give up.
Maybe Osborn's just using you.
Welcome, everyone. And before I hand it off to Mayor Osborn, I'd just like to say a few words.
All right.
So?
Oh.
I think this gang war may finally be over.
Over?
I mean, there's some loose ends still to be tied up, but...
Loose ends?
Well... A truck pulled away from the scene from a company called Consolidated Shipping. Something's not right about it. I just don't know what.
Hmm. Well, maybe after this we can grab some coffee. Figure it out together.
Yeah.
Yeah, oh.
Well,
okay.
Thanks, Jim. Couldn't have said it better myself, but I'll try. We all know that Officer Davis is a hero.
But, instead of coffee, maybe we could have dinner instead.
No.
Nope. Come over, I'll cook. Or we could, you know, meet at a totally neutral location for a completely normal meal cooked by professionals.
For acts of extraordinary bravery, above and beyond the call of duty, it is my privilege to present Officer Jefferson Davis with a Department Medal of Honor.
Phone call, sir.
Kind of in the middle of something here, Jim.
Sounds urgent, sir.
Fine. Congratulations, sir.
Well, I gotta give a speech in front of everybody.
Thank you, Mr. Mayor. I share this honor with my family. My wife, Rio, and my son, Miles. Without their support, I couldn't do what I do.
Yes?
I've worked many years for this moment.
Who is this? Over the coming days, your company, your city, and everything you care about will be destroyed.
That Mr. Negative?
People will beg you for help, but you won't be able to save them.
Listen, jackass, I get threats like this twice a week. Why don't you grow a pair and tell me what you want?
To watch you suffer.
Well, spider sense going off. Holy crap. Sheesh. The deputy mayor too? What the heck? Ooh.
Nani?
The hell?
Miles! Miles, are you okay?
Whoa, what the? Whoa. The heck?
Miles! Miles! Right here. Oh, thank God. Can you hear me, baby? Can you hear me? Here. Raise my hand if you can hear me. Stay here. I'm going to find your father. Peter. Peter, wake up. Come on, say something, please.
Whoa.
Mom!
Whoa, are we Miles? I guess we're not going that way.
Over there.
Where are we go? Actually going this way? Okay. Whoa! Ho, ho. Okay. Sheesh.
Mom?
Oh, my God. Come on, lift this thing.
Damn it. Hurry.
Think.
Nothing.
Oh, come on.
Are you okay?
Nice going, kid.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Are you okay?
I'm alright. I'm alright. You sure you're okay?
Yes, I'm gonna be alright. I'm gonna be alright.
Alright, Lisa.
I love you.
I have to go find Dad, okay?
No, wait. Miles, no! Miles, no!
Dad's in there. I'll find him.
Yeah, let's climb on the stuff that we shouldn't be climbing up on.
Stay here! Please!
Dad's alive. I know it.
He was right there.
Oh, what the crap?
Where do you think you're going?
Jeez.
I can circle around the edge to get past him. Through there.
Freaking demons, man.
No. No.
Whoa.
Can't cross yet.
Okay.
Okay.
Get out of here. Yeesh. This is horrific, man. Good gracious.
Dad was right there. Gotta help him. Now. I got you, Dad.
Oh, God, Miles, really? Oh, jeesh.
Dad! Dad! Dad, no! Wake up, Dad. Wake up. Wake up.
Whoa. Jeez. 1 week later. What? Miles actually loses his dad in the video game version? Jeez. Eesh.
I'm sorry for your loss.
Do I know you?
I'm Peter Parker. I was at City Hall when... Look, I know you don't know me, but I just wanted to say...
I know what you're going through. That's what you were gonna say, right? Or... it all gets easier with time. Or don't worry. It's part of God's plan.
I'm sorry, I was just
trying to help. I know.
I'm sorry about that. I don't know what I'm gonna do with him.
Demons emerge. Wow. Where are we at? Oh, we're all up here at the edge up here.
I'm sorry, Jeff.
Got new suits. Negative suit. Synchronizes nano mesh particles to unleash a devastating wave of negative energy. Insulated suit. Okay, upgrade. The scientific method. Sure, if I can upgrade all these, sure. Found enough backpack tokens. What is this? Started a pulse of sonic waves that sends enemies flying. Oh. Let's see, we got three. I actually do want to get this. Last return rockets. Holy cow. Increases perch takedown range. Yep.
I'm busy. What's up?
Have you started looking for Martin Lee yet?
No. I told you, I can't start a manhunt based on a hunch from Spider-Man.
But I'm telling you, he's the guy.
Get me some solid evidence and we'll talk.
Solid evidence. Right.
Hey, it's me. I'm thinking I screwed up, and that kid lost his father.
I know you too well to say you should give yourself a break. What about the police? Do they have any leads on Lee?
They're not even looking for him. Even Yuri doesn't believe me.
Sheesh.
But it's up to us to find him. I've been doing some research. Go to this address. Martin Lee bought a controlling interest in this recycling center last year.
You think he's hiding out there?
Maybe. We know he's not at Feast. If he's not at the recycling center, maybe you'll find some evidence as to where he might be.
Yeah. Good work, MJ. I'll let you know what I find.
Oh, one more thing. I talked with a detective about questioning the arrested demons. They're all claiming Martin Lee has the power to, quote, corrupt people.
Corrupt?
Corrupt people.
They say it's sort of like mind control. It brings out the negative part of you. It makes you do things you wouldn't normally do.
Sounds a little far-fetched.
Coming from a guy who can run up walls.
Yeah, which I'm kind of trying to do right now. So, yeah, you got a point, MJ. Nope.
Attention units, multiple vehicle pursuit in progress. Backup needed in Bloomingdale.
Whoop. Now the wave is not. Whoop, go the other way. There we go. West side covered. So I got all on this side covered up to here. Okay. Just gotta fill out the rest over here. Well, we're right here.
Let's have a
bomb rigged in one of those cars. We need to stop him.
Whoa, hello. Ow. Hey, what's up? Oh.
Here's your stuff.
Ow, hey. Oh crap, what the hell? Oh,
murder parade stopped.
Whew. I don't know what the heck was going on there for a minute. Hey, what's up, everybody? Having a party? Whoa, up! Up! Backpack keychain. Oh, hold up.
Sorry, I'm usually web swinging.
Attention. All units, active robbery of an armored car. Requesting officers on scene in Bloomingdale.
We can get another tower. That'd be good. Is that in Central Park? I'm a jerk. Hey, shut up. Like, God freaking know I'm a jerk. They won't be saying that if you get robbed at some point and I come and help you. There we go. And there's something going on over here. Hey, what's going on? Ow. Ow, hey. Boom.
I feel like the holdup guys are phoning it in lately.
Yep. Hopefully everybody's all right now. Looking out of the tower. Aha.
What, like Spider-Man in them? No.
Side mission. See the tower over there. Anybody want to play some basketball? Nope. Okay. Let's see. Harlem has now got complete coverage. Alright. Just got all the rest of that now. Have to swing all the way over here. Alright. Wasn't it? I didn't see any fast travel at least, so. Gonna swing around Central Park here.
Hey, we're running another piece on Jefferson Davis, and it made me wonder, how's his son Miles doing?
Not good. I've been there. The loss is all you can think about.
He needs something to do outside of school. Maybe a part-time job?
It's not a bad idea, but it has to be the right job. Something that makes him feel useful, like what he's doing matters.
Kind of think you just described Feast.
MJ, that's perfect.
Mm.
I'll talk to May about it.
That's what I'm here for.
Whoop. Sorry, everybody. That's a good idea, MJ.
Be advised, masked suspects are attacking an armored car. Any officers near Midtown North, please copy.
A heck of a way to distance to swing. Holy cow. Whoa.
MJ's hunch was right. Place is crawling with demons.
Hmm.
Gotta take these guys out, then have a look around.
That's one there too, huh? Let's make sure not to hit the wrong button this time. That's right, I got better range now. Oh! Oh crap! They found me! Ow, hey, I was in the air here. You frickin'.
Okay, that's all of them.
I was wanting to do things a little bit sneakier, but... Was that actually all of them? Okay.
High security lock. They use these on banks, not recycling centers. Maybe if I can find where it gets its power from. Like I could override the circuit. Need my electric webs.
Okay. Electric webs. Impact. Electric webs.
Well, that did something. It looks like the circuits need a little more juice. Find a junction box. There. Looks like the circuit's still stable. Maybe there's another junction box close by.
Up there.
Gotcha. Almost there. One more box should do it.
What? Okay, jeez. Just go up there, Spike. Stop. Thank you.
Must be where they're planning to attack. Wait, these are Osborne campaign offices. All the paths originate from the same address. Lots of high-tech equipment. Maybe later I can recycle this stuff into some weapons of my own. Explosives from Fisk's construction site.
What's this over here?
Guns from Fisk's armory. Truck bombs?
What?
This is crazy. This wasn't a gang war. The demons were stealing from Fisk to go after Mayor Osborne.
Hey, did you find Lee?
No, but you were right. Lee's using this place as a front for the demons. Bomb making, gun running.
Oh my god.
And it looks like they're planning another attack. This time on Norman Osborne's campaign offices.
We must have some kind of beef with Norman Osborne.
I found an address here. I think it's their staging area. If I hurry, I might be able to stop them.
Yeah, I can't jump or nothing. What the heck?
Yuri, it's me.
Make it quick. I'm busy getting yelled at by my boss.
There we go.
Martin Lee and the demons are planning another attack, this time on Norman Osborne's campaign offices.
Are you sure? Had a lot of false leads in the past week.
Trust me on this one. I'm sending you the address of a recycling center. You'll find all the evidence there.
Got it. I'll get those campaign offices evacuated. But if you're wrong about this, you're gonna help me find a new job.
Okay, Yuri. I wonder what that thing I'm supposed to be looking for. It's some kind of landmark thing, but I'm not sure what it is. Backpack around here? Aha! Got a long way to swing. You know what? We'll do that next time.